And I think I played a very, hopefully I played a little bit in the beginning of that one, but nah, you got something else. So I'm gonna keep it now. I'm talking about playlists. I'm putting a playlist, but this is a very interesting one because I haven't made one like this at all. You know what I mean? But it should be an interesting concept, so I like it like that. But yeah, so it's kind of like I've recorded definitely, like especially like something like the siren, where it was like 10 minutes anyway. So some of them I like to record and do not talk, but even it's still like a different version, like different visual than like you know the one their version. Different sound, you know, like I wouldn't say quality, but you know, a sense like quality. I mean, like mine's isn't like as clear, obviously, and like you know, loud and you know, stuff like that. So it's like you know, but different visual, you know, just kind of like seeing me, like even just like my reaction, like facial reactions, you know, something like that. Like you know, just seeing stuff like how I kind of you know listen to stuff. But I'm kind of doing it a little bit different right now. So let's continue with this.
So when a woman is looking at a guy. She's looking at his appearance and stuff, which that really gets her lustful. Contrary to popular belief, just saying some word to a woman isn't lust. It don't switch it more. The woman gets lust by looking at someone's appearance. It gotta be something about that man's face, body, and style that suggests he's, you know, good to go. They can get it, right? Few dudes have that. You have them. They exist. We all know it. You know, it's that kid who got it in high school, the cute boy or something or whatever. So they exist. But those are very tiny minority. Most dudes, when they're young, they don't have what it takes. Because first of all, think about something. When you look at most men who are considered like physically attractive, real handsome, they're usually in their 30s or 40s. You know, whenever something like People Magazine say they're sexiest man alive, it's never like some like teenager or something like that. And in fact, many women will say, you know what, I'll mess with him once he grows up a little bit. He looked too young, right? Because usually a man's body don't really develop into his 30s. That's why you see pictures or something of many celebrities when they were in high school.
Oh, shoot.
Like,
oh, damn.